So welcome one, welcome all to the beautiful island of Barbados. It is a magnificent day here on the rock for sure. Beautiful conditions for everyone. If you want a little surf, you got a little surf on the South Point area. If you want a little body surf, you could come here to Miami Beach or Enterprise Beach. Let me stay politically correct and call them both. If you just want to swim in the beautiful ocean, look at what we have to offer you today. It is just gorgeous conditions. As I said, if you want to do a little body surfing, you can come up here, get a nice little calm evening here at Miami Beach and have some good fun. Check these swells are coming through. Beautiful conditions. Now, as usual, today is teasing day, teasing Sunday, we're going to call it. And you get a 360, but you get a 360 with talking, no silence. You can actually mute me if you want, but if you want to hear the sea, you got to hear me. So it's just an amazing day here. Greetings to you. Everybody knows who I am. I am the Beijing Warrior. And today, as you know, is our off day. Off day doesn't mean rest day. Off day just means a day that I can tease and have some fun. I'll bring you the beauty of Barbados without having to rush home and do any beautiful comments back to you all. So get ready for some serious teasing today. If you hear a ping on your phone and you want to see Barbados, check it out. If you hear a ping on your phone and you do not want to be teased, do not check it out. Beautiful day here, just spectacular. So to all of you, have a wonderful day. We are starting this here, this is number one. So I'm gonna tease you 10% from here, 10% from there, 10% from somewhere else, because you can get a lot of tens today. Have a great day, everyone. Love you all. All right, I am making a sport now. I seriously pulling another 10% of your hat right now just so you would see what this beach is like. You want a body surf, you want the rougher conditions, that's where you can go. If you want open water swimming, this is where you can go. If you want to snorkel, guess the outside reef there is still pretty active. Or if you want to come somewhere a lot calmer and relax, all this in one spot. You don't have to drive all around the island. This is where you can come and have your relaxing, laid back, cool, casual dip. Check the difference, huh? That's the beauty of this place here. Two totally different beaches right in one location. So heaven for you all. Oh look, wait, is that you all there coming in? No, guess not today. So this is seriously only a 90% is love. 10% has got to be for these. Have a great day, everyone. I'll catch you all later, because you know why? This is number two. Just number two. We have some more coming. Don't know how many more. Maybe one. Maybe 10. We wait and see. Check you all later. Have a great day, everyone. So we're going to come with some wind on this one, but I know I got to share this beach because this is my angel's favorite beach in the world. So I'm going to show you that in a second. I guess by now anybody who's been following may know where that is. It could be one of the hundreds. I know when you have some wind, as I said, I have in Bluetooth today. Can't use a gimbal. Today's freestyle, having pleasure, fun day. And I'm going to keep talking through this whole 360. So if you all are looking for a little peace and quiet, it's not going to happen. Anyhow, welcome to Maxwell, Christchurch. This is where the old banana boat and also the garage used to be. Many of you may remember that from years ago. Beautiful. That's it. That's your teaser from Maxwell. And teaser number three. I don't know how many more you might get. You might only get one. Depends on the mood. But we'll see. Have a great day, everyone. This is beautiful Barbados. Sending all the way to you. Take care. Be safe. Have a good Sunday. Love it.